The masks are back. The Oregon Health Authority is once again recommending everyone wear them in indoor public settings, whether they're vaccinated or not. The statewide mask recommendation, not requirement, comes as COVID-19 cases and hospitalizations rise sharply. On Tuesday, OHA reported 1,032 new cases. That's the highest daily total since April. Also, in the span of just one day, there were 52 new hospitalizations due to COVID. That makes 259 people in the hospital with COVID right now.
I wasn't surprised, unfortunately. I think we've been feeling the heat for a long time.
Registered nurse Crystal Pelagorsch is specialty practice leader for the medical ICU at Oregon Health Sciences University. She says hospital leaders are busy surge planning for patient overload given the rising case numbers.
We are full, full, full. And it's scary because the sicker people get, I'm worried. Where are we going to put these people? And we can solve that by getting vaccinated.
Getting vaccinated wasn't an option a year ago. Now it is. That makes this all the more agonizing for healthcare providers.
We're frustrated, we're sad, we're angry, but only because we want everyone to stay safe.
While many continue to refuse the vaccine, the virus isn't backing off. Oregon health officials estimate the highly contagious COVID-19 Delta variant is behind 80% of the state's new cases. While vaccinated people rarely get COVID, the CDC says new data shows that if they do get infected with the Delta variant, they could be carrying higher levels of the virus, increasing the chances of infecting others. Just one more reason behind the state's new mask recommendation and continued plea to get vaccinated.
It feels like a broken record, and I realize that everyone has their own opinion, but this is bigger than that.
Catherine Cook, KGW News.